Richard.
Thank you for the help you have given us over the last 20 plus years.
And I thought you'd get a reminder that we've still got some of these from the 95 Jamboree.
All the best, Alan and Barbara.
Gracias, Richard, por este excelente trabajo de estos 30 años desarrollando el Radio Scouting Mundial. Un abrazo en la hermandad Scout.
To Mr. Richard Middelkoop, the Akela for JOTA JOTI for over 30 years. Thank you for your commitment and leadership that had given the opportunity to scouts all over the world to communicate through amateur radio and computer. I learned a lot from you, gaining valuable experience and friendship that will last forever. We wish you all the best and good health. Thank you once again. Take care and do keep in touch. Best 73s from Rabin, 9W2 Papa Delta, Malaysia. Bye-bye.
Hello Richard, many thanks for working on Radio Scouting and JOTA JOTI for over 30 years. I met you first time in Thailand and I hope we will meet us somewhere in the world again.
Thank you, muchas gracias Richard, tu trabajo ha sido fenomenal, me has hecho sentir muy importante, como tanto cuando fui el responsable del Jamboree en España como posteriormente. Y simplemente te deseo, como decimos aquí en España, muy buena caza y largas lunas. Thank you very much.
Dear Richard, thank you for the work you've done during these past 30 years. Greetings from LX9S.
Thank you.
Hey, Richard. Takk for 30 år med god innsats for radiospeiding i hele speiderverdenen. Hilsen LA2BBA.
Hello Richard, Erwin, PA3EFR on this side. In 1982 I was a young scout walking into the radio station of 25 years Jamboree on the air. From that moment on everything changed. The result here on the table, but also my wife, whom I met in Chile at the World Scout Jamboree, Papa Delta One Echo Hotel Oscar in the meantime, Evelyn, and my two children are also very much interested in radio scouting. Thanks very much for everything, and we will see each other again sometime somewhere. Bye bye.
Thank you so much for all the time in Japan and all those years. I hope everything's okay. Thank you.
Hello, Richard. I understand that you have retired from the position of World Coordinator for Jamboree on the air. I'd like you to know that I very much enjoyed those occasions when we were together at the World Jamborees, the radio and internet scouting seminars, and the after Jamboree tours of Chile and Thailand. They have all given me very wonderful, lasting memories, and I wish you all the best in retirement. Goodbye.
Hi, Richard. It is almost two decades working with you in the amateur radio and JOTA. You may not be in the coordination, but will be connected through ham radio. Sierra 1 Delta, Bangladesh.
Hi, Richard. Thank you for all the effort you have done for our common passion. 88 from Finland.
Hello, Richard, and greetings from Finland. Thanks for everything you have done for the radio scouting the last decades, especially the great friendship what we have. And take care. Best scouting.
Hi Richard. I'm Dad from Japan. Many thanks for your service, JOTA JOTI, a long time. Good luck, 73. Bye bye from Japan.
Dear Richard, thank you very much. Thank you very much for all the things you've done for scouting in Turkey.
Hi Richard, Barb here. I just want to take this moment to thank you for all your hard work over the years, helping us bring JOTA JOTI to scouts around the world, particularly in my corner of the world in Western Australia. I just wanted to let you know that all your efforts are really appreciated, and I've really enjoyed being able to cooperate with people around the world and make all these new friends. So thank you once again.
Hello, Richard. We've experienced many adventures together over many, many years to all parts of the world, including Gilwell Park. I'd just like to take this opportunity to say thank you very much for everything you've done to enable so many people to enjoy radio scouting. All the best.
Hi, Richard. Thank you very, very much for everything you've done for radio scouting all over the world. Let me tell you that it was an honor for me to meet you personally in 1997 in Germany, and then worked together with you during the World Scout Jamboree of the Centenary in England. Well, it's necessary to say that you are an example for all of us, and everything you've done will give many good results for a long, long time. It's necessary to remember that it was a fantastic job. Thank you so much. 73s and greetings from Brazil.